What's up, YouTube? This is Brub52, and welcome to a Der Eisendruck Easter Egg attempt. We're going to be going for the Easter Egg, completing the boss fight, completing everything. I've never done it, because I'm like the worst player of zombies that has ever walked to the face of the earth, but we're going to do it. So, Teddy or Roddy Ramen, he's on the mic right now. Don't know if he's present at the moment, but he's on the mic. He may give me some helpful tips. But he's doing some GTA 5 stuff, so we're just gonna chill, do what we do, get our bows, start our Easter eggs, and do lifts, and I know all the steps. I've memorized them all completely because I've tried this so many times and I've just never gotten it. But we can do this. We can do this, guys. Alright, let's grab this. I'm gonna hold off on Quick Revive just for a second. We're rocking near death experience for the boss fight, on the house, unquenchable, alchemical, and wall power. Oop, oop, oop. Okay. Here we go. Dang. Not enough. To open this door, that is. So. Rip. I'm gonna try to rebuild some barriers and shoot some zombies. I can't kill any for this dragon because I need every single zombie possible. Okay. 5, 6. I'm gonna kill him if I shoot him. Be efficient. Efficientness happening right now. Gotta make sure this guy doesn't get through as well as this guy. Okay, am I out? Okay, I'm out of rebuilds. Okay, got it. Nailed it. Here we go. Let's go and open this up. Okay, looking for that shield part. There it is. So we're just going to play the first 12 rounds normally, and then we'll start doing Easter egg stuff. Like, just play the first 12 rounds, upgrade bows, grab perks, all that good stuff. I'm not rocking Perkaholic because I don't want to lose any, because you can't dashboard. Obviously, if you're doing an Easter egg, you got to save your game. For it to count, so all of the things on here, I'm okay to lose. I have way too many unquenchables. I have quite a few wall powers, so yeah, all of this I can live with if I lose it. If I lose it for the Easter egg, let's get this dragon started up. Let's get him going. Yeet! Let's see some Der Eisendruck hype. Easter eggs for charity. Just kidding. I don't have any charities to Easter egg for, and I've never done an Easter egg in my life. I know, I'm a sad, lonely person. Alright. Doot, doot, doot. Alright. This guy. Oh god, double hit. Let's please not die. What? What? Okay. Alright, we're back, and I'm not gonna die stupidly again. I didn't get a max ammo from the Tran this time. Got an insta-kill. I used it like once, but I didn't get much out of it. I need ammo. Okay. Just get this guy done. I may buy the RK5. I'm a little sparing with my points. Even though we're gonna be doing a lot of Easter egg stuff. Alright. Oh yes, Tram. Hopefully we get our max ammo, please. Max ammo or double points so we can get these doors open quickly. People are talking. Oh, calm down. Okay. Doing good. Doing good. Doing good. No need to pant. Oh! Oh god, that was close. No need to panic. Boop. Go, 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 go. If I don't get a max ammo, I'm gonna buy the RK bug. But please give me a double points. Half-half. It's 2/3 a chance I get something that I want. So I want a double points, and I want a max ammo. Either way, I'll be happy. Just don't be insta-kill. Oh, yeah. Insta-kill. I mean, max ammo. Yee-hee. That's good. Here we go. This is what I needed in my life. Oh, God. But, oh my God, he's done. Oh, that's not good. Oh, God, that's not good. I mean, it's good, but didn't expect him to be done. Gonna get 27.50 to open these doors. Oh jeez. Alright. Sorry, I'm not talking. Kind of focus. Oh God. Stop with the lunge knifing. Stop it. Oh! I'm stuck on the box. Okay, I have 27.50. Kill no more. Kill as many as I need to. Oh, jeez. Okay. Doing good, guys. Doing good. And Sato. Played this map so many times. I know all of Nikolai's quotes before he even says them. Okay. Up. There's the part. They're playing pro. Flawless, no downs, guys. Flawless. Got everything we need to get opened. It's all up to fate. First of all, if we get a dog round next two rounds. If we get five or six, I want the dog round to be... I want the dog round to be five so we get more zombies. Use. Oh God. Oh God. Okay, we're fine. Yep. Can I get this shield part? Oh, come on. Just one guy had to be sprinting. Two, three, four. Oop. Get the shield part. Right there. Oh, it's not there. For the first time in a very, very long time, the shield part is not there. Wow, guys, this is a one-time opportunity. And it's actually right here, of all places. It's never here when I play. Like, ever. Okay. Whatever. Water under the bridge at this point. Boom. Zombie shield. Let's get started. Oh, death machine. I'm gonna keep it. Just for killing. Okay. Whew. Don't kill multiple. Just kill one. Be careful, dude. Myself. I'm gonna go back and buy quick revive. As soon as this guy's done. Oh. Okay. Alright. Rather when the round's over. And I think this guy's gonna be done as soon as the round ends. Maybe not even then. Maybe he's done right now. Nope. This will be the last guy then. Alright. You two have fun. Alright. Grab that prone. Do this. Got some quick revive. Nice. Alright. We got this. got this, guys. We got this. 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 We're gonna nail this. We're gonna nail this right in its face. Freaking Easter egg. We're gonna wreck it. We're gonna wreck this Easter egg. I unanimously decide you're gonna wreck this Easter egg so bad. The best anyone's ever wrecked an Easter egg in their lives. Because look at this. We're round four. Already done with this boy. We have the whole round to give to this upstairs guy. Things could not be going better. I'm glad to say it. And we just need to get our gobblegums according and get our wall tower for KRM. And then get our all our perks, our DIY perkaholic. Okay, this is gonna be tricky. But I can do it. I thought something was behind me. Okay. Alright. Did that? Okay, it counted. Thought I didn't grab it. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. I don't like it. Yeah, Nikolai, I agree. Running out of bullets does happen at the worst possible time. Going flawless, guys. No downs. I won't allow it. Okay. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Here we go. Here we go. Dang. Oh. Unwanted variables here in the system. These guys are not in the horde. Not done? Wow. Freaking fatty. Oh! 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 When did I get red? You have to be popular with the hell pigs. Kill one for crying out loud. Alright. Oh, man. Stressful stuff, really. Stressful stuff. Ugh. Ugh. Oh. No. Who's gonna be? Okay. Nice. It's gotta be the last one or something. Yep, he's lost. Okay. Okay, guys. Here's the plan of action. Grab ourselves a lightning bow. And then do stuff. I may have to look stuff up when we get to the boss fight. What am I doing? Okay, this. Gonna cycle through our gobblegums if we don't get that wall power first. Okay, nope, I don't want that until the boss fight. Because if you don't know, makes you invincible in the boss fight. Here, the experience makes you invincible. Oh, during the boss fight. Get all your perks back, everything even quick arrive, so you can just keep going down an infinite amount of times. And you will be just picked back up every single time. Not doing that step just yet. Oh, for crying out loud. Thank you. Third time's the charm, guys. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's be wise. This guy's really fast. I'm gonna give you some jug early. Be on the safe side. You have all the time in the world to get this bow done, guys. All the time in the world. Don't need to sweat a thing. Okay. Oh, this is stressful. Oh no. That would have been bad. I really want to kill those guys, but I can't. I have to spare all these zombies. Every single one. Alright. Go for it. The far ones, or the running ones, are far behind, so I'm trying to get this hard one. There! It's gotta be it. Got it. Knock this one out. Nice. I just gotta get that other one, which I tend to miss nowadays for some reason. Okay. Calm down. Alright. The problem is getting these guys to despawn by having enough time to get in and get out without getting caught. Like having to use the Wonder Spirit, because I need to save all my points. Okay. Come on. I think I'll be fine. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get out if I keep waiting. Oh god, one of them's just gonna respawn right in front of my face. I know it. Be sure. God, jump scare. Oh. Okay, one did despawn. I almost ran right into him. Alright, it worked though. We got it. That was scary. Whew, wow. My face almost got so red from that jump scare, it almost blended in with my green screen. Or rather, my red screen. Ayy. Okay. Now I just gotta wait for these guys to light up. Or the anti-gravity one, rather. Because they're already lit up. That's part of the step. Okay, anti-gravity's just about to come on. You get a little groaning. Cell phone, really? Can you... Like, this has happened 3 times. It happened at the very end of the... Oh, my God. Thank you for picking that up, whoever's in the house who picked that up. I will love you forever. Okay. Just gotta nail this. Oh, God, really. That's never really happened to me, have a zombie come out of the wall, but I evaded it pretty easily. Alright. Let's feed these urns. Feed these urns, ladies and gentlemen. Feed them. Yeah, we don't have enough to go do the one at Rocket. So we'll just get the ones down here done. And then we'll just get Ragnarok's done while we're down there. Because Ragnarok's a part of the Easter egg. We need those crafted. So let's chill here. This one upstairs. Okay. One... Two. Any minute now. Where are the zombies at? 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 Oh, maybe not. What was I on? That was 3? 4? Oh, we'll find out here. I knocked out 2 anyway, rather I wanted to or not. Oh, no. Gotta get this first try. Oh, dang, it's so close. Okay. Not getting the nuke, sadly. Nope. Okay. A little higher, apparently. Oop. Please hit it. Yes! Nailed it. Wonderful. Okay. Let's get the one at double tap done. We may have to walk all the way to get it done, but regardless, it's the way of life. Okay. Okay, we got one coming up. Alright. Hey, buddy. One. Oh, boy. Two, 3, 4. Okay. Okay. This is gonna be tight. This is gonna be tight. We're just gonna use the Wonder Sphere. I'm not gonna risk it. It's gonna be round 5. Oh yeah, I totally went over my head that there'd be dogs this round, but there weren't, thank God. And crap at the same time, because I'm losing zombies. By go 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 go. Okay, before they went through the barrier, that's nice. Okay, got it. Now we've got to go through Rocket, get the one down there, as well as knock out Ragnarok while we're down there, and teleport back a bunch. So 3 tasks while we're down there. Got to get them all done. Got to get 2,000 points first, though. Okay, there we go, 2,000. 1,500. 500. All right. Okay. Landing pad. Pack a punch. Okay. Now we can just kill all these guys until we only have 5 left. Or 1 left. Okay, that was just like it right there. That's all we needed. So yeah, this guy's the last one probably. Dang it, just barely missed it. Okay, now we got quite a few. No worries when it comes to zombies, because we've got a lot. And I forget it doesn't really matter if you do a thing, because it's like, good. Got it. Nailed it. Okay. Making the most of the double points. So I'll be right back when the rocket test is starting. Alright, rocket test is going. And got the switch. I'm gonna leave all these guys alive so we have some disposables for the fake zombies. In case we accidentally kill some real ones in the process. Okay, here come the real ones, along with the fake ones. Alright. The electrics and the napalms. Oh crap. Can't believe I managed to kill all the real ones. This will be done soon. Got it. Got some dogs. Alright. I'm out. I am outie. Alright. Time to get our arrow, ladies and gentlemen. It's about that time. Oh god. Hold out. They would have killed me. That had delayed a second longer. Alright. Boom. Can I get a max ammo this round, so we're running low on bows, arrows. Boom. Nice. Round 7 we got our arrow. Nice. So now we're going to save up for Jug and our wool power, which I will cycle through this very second as soon as I pop this in. Oop. If I get this wool power, that'd be splendid. If I get an unquenchable, I'll probably be sad because I can't use it on the house. Nope. Wait until I get 4 perks on that one, sir. Alright. This should be an easy 20 kills, considering it's around 7. Alright. Oh. Yeah, easy 20 kills, easy. Too easy. Free ammo. A very anti-capitalist. Okay, easy, see? Already done. Okay. Got some max points here. Yep. Nice. Lightning Bolt, round 7. Wunderbar. Wunderbar. Buy some jug. We need it. Not just now, but for now until eternity. Oh god. I don't want to use my lightning bow arrows. I don't feel like it. It's unconservative just to use on 2 zombies. So I'm just gonna shoot him. Alright. Plus I need the points anyway, so. Give us our willpower. Game. Oh, it's yellow. Please don't be unquenchable. Got it. Wall power. Going well. We don't have points to buy the gun, though, so. What am I going to do? Just going to get some zombies. I'm going to kill. Intentionally. Conservatively. For points. Like you should play zombies. And that should be not 750, but pretty close. No, not even close. I'm just speaking not intelligently. I'm in a bad spot. Just saying. Just felt like it was worth mentioning. Alright, there's 750. Alright then. Grab ourselves a thing. We don't need anything else. Oh, it's yellow. Until we get 4 perks. We don't need anything else until we get 4 perks. So, we just get points, I guess. Training Death Ray. Not gonna start Wisps until around 12, after Panzer. And we're not gonna double pap the Karen, because I don't feel like it. Panzer Claw would be nice, but I don't feel like doing it. We could totally do, like, the Skeleton's Easter Egg, like, really quickly. I'm not running in plain sight, though, so we'd have to do it by memorizing locations, and I don't know where to particularly aim in which way for that, so. We'll have to kill zombies as zombies and not skeletons, sadly, guys. I know, it's sad. Ooh, trampies. I hit that soon. Alright. Okay. Let's hit this tram fuse, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. 34 minutes and counting on this attempt. Double points. Precisely what I needed, actually. I need to get points for perks. We're gonna need some double tap for this KRM or it's gonna be no good. Double points on that carpenter helped a lot. Let's go buy some double tap. Additional 4. And a nuke. Nice. I already almost have enough for speed, kind of. Just 1,000 more.
Almost.
You scared the living daylights out of me. Alright, I gotta change my settings really quickly. Because Dylan decided to talk. No, I need to increase my volume on my game and then decrease the master volume so you and I are the same voice level. Okay, there we go. That's good.
Yep.
I think so. Maybe. Maybe raise it a little bit. Nah, that's good.
I'm gonna play some multiplayer.
Cool. McDonald's. Ugh, this fry is so spongy. Yeah. Ugh. Alright. Whoop, whoop. Alright. Who's gonna watch an Easter egg attempt? Even if I, like, beat the Easter egg and complete it.
I'm gonna watch you on my phone.
Cool.
Are you live streaming?
No. No.
No.
I can't stream my upload speeds too low. I need to get a Wi-Fi, whatever they call it, where it strengthens the Wi-Fi in your room.
Router?
Yes.
Dude.
Alright.
This is gonna be the first time I play Black Ops 3 multiplayer again. See if I'm still good.
Original 4. Alright. Now I gotta get some on the house and unquenchable. My pans are in 2 rounds. I think I'm well prepared. Madeline out, please. Madeline, go away.
I'm doing something on my computer.
No, Madeline, you don't. Madeline, I'm doing a video. You can't be in here.
I won't bother you.
But you're gonna make noise. That's the problem. Like the chair noise right there. All right, whatever. Guess I can live with it. Okay, I'm level 9. Prestige, oh, yeah! Prestige 7. Or I can prestige now, that's where I'm at.
Why are you so happy about prestiging?
Because I've been trying to do that for months. Prestige 6 to 7 takes forever.
Wait for prestige 9 to prestige master. Or prestige 10 to prestige master, I mean. I'm not sure if there's a 10. I can't remember. It's been a while.
What would you do for a phone like bar?
I would have actually not tried to do good on algebra. That's what I'd be willing to do for a phone like bar.
What would you do for a phone like bar?
Just kidding, I'd never be good. Just kidding, I'll never be good at algebra.
Never. Not once. Alright, time for Easter egg steps this round.
FaZe Bernie. This guy in my game's named FaZe Bernie. Great name. You happy with yourself? Name yourself FaZe Bernie.
Crap. Hands will get wrecked. He got wrecked. Going for it. Got it.
Oh, I just remembered how much I love this game. Just, oh great, and I'm final kill.
No, no, no,
just
no, no,
spawn
no.
In and team's getting dominated.
I almost got wrecked. Spike. I need to get that Ragnar piece quickly. I almost got downed. That was scary. Okay, get it, got it. Get it, got it, good. Well, Ragnar rocks. There are a lot of you. Oops.
Whoops.
Okay, are you the last one, zombie? Talk to me, zombie. You're the last one. He's the last one. Don't want to accidentally kill him with the lightning bow. Bring his wisps. Alright guys, it's time. It's about that time for wisps. I'm gonna nail wisps so good. Alright. Here we go. Nikolai Bolonsky, ready to start the wisp step of the Easter egg.
Don't. No, don't.
Hello, Narcan. Do you know about the Emperor?
Do you know about the Emperor?
Oop. Boop. Get them wisps. Get them good. Let's grab our lightning bow. Find those wisps and shoot them. Let's see. Okay, not quick arrive. It's there. Boom. Boom. Nailed it. Okay, it's not the boxes. I'm gonna take a snack break after this, not Samantha's globe. We still do not know what fate befell this Maxis.
John!
What? Not power.
Scrub. Wait, what?
Sound like Caden.
Who?
Caden.
Who sounds like Caden?
You.
That's an insult. Never say that again.
Sorry.
I'm not joking.
Oh, jeez. It's quick revive. Oh, jeez. It had to be the one place I passed.
Oh, you're so good, kid. Camping at the top of the house with the Man of War. GG. Keep up. Wow. Great moves. Keep up the great work. Wow.
Stop.
Dark Matter. You need some help.
I have Dark Matter Kuda.
My team's so bad. John, you do not have Dark Matter. Be quiet. Do what you talk.
I have what is close to Dark Matter. It's the Chinese one.
You don't even have gold. You don't even have gold.
So? I have gold in Overwatch.
You don't even have gold on a single gun. No, you don't. No, you don't. Your brother doesn't let you play Overwatch half the time.
This is true. Okay. Not Samantha's globe. I'm knocking these wisps dead.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Nice. Got it.
I'm just gonna go care and try hard.
Nice. I want a 10 kill streak with the KRM. Unquenchable.
John, have you ever gotten more than a 10 kill streak?
No. Rowdy Ramen has left the party.
No, I'll never leave the party, John. I'm going 4-7, and I'm doing the best on my team.
Wow.
Good job, guys. Good job! Oh my gosh. This guy on my team's going 0-0. And he's... Oh no, they're not even playing.
AFK. Okay. There's time to teleport.
Oh! I one-shot, long-shot that guy. That was sick.
Nice. Alright. Let's grab big fusey thingy. Let's grab tiny fusey thingies. And let's look at the thing. Dr. Grove.
This is rough. This is really rough.
Alright. Lightning circle circle. Lightning circle circle.
Lightning rocket circle.
No, not lightning circle circle.
Lightning rocket circle. Lightning rocket circle. Lightning rocket circle. Lightning rocket circle. Lightning rocket circle. Lightning rocket circle. Lightning rocket circle. Lightning rocket circle. Lightning rocket circle. Lightning rocket circle.
It's a rocket test going on right now. Oh god, did I have to land? Come on. Let me kill the panzer. I want to kill him. Wow, this is like the longest rocket test ever. Wait, he didn't spawn. Cool. Alright. same. Let's get up to the death ray. Take a snack break when we bring Dempsey down. That's what we'll do.
I blew up a cart, nice.
It's hilarious. Power protect. Right. Lightning rocket circle.
I love going 12 and 18 and being the best on my team.
Same. Happens to me a lot.
Great. Having two prestige masters who do absolutely nothing. Just great.
Opening the safe. Wait, what? I just got a sound notifier that I completed the wisps, but I didn't shoot a single one. Huh, whatever.
Oh my gosh, this guy. You are so good, kid. Please don't end your life. Just kidding, you should. Not you, John.
Okay.
What level is this kid?
Alright, rocket, circle. Rectangle lightning. Rocket circle 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 rectangle lightning. Got it. Rocket circle rectangle lightning. Don't need to do that anymore. Round 15. Halfway done with the Easter egg, I think. We're about to bring Nosey down, so. Oh wow, rocket test. Thanks. Great timing, game. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Any minute now. Wow. System's functioning normally. Okay, go. All right, let's get this done. All right, circle, rocket, right, lightning, rectangle, circle, rocket, 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 lightning, rectangle. 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 Circle, rocket, rectangle, lightning. Circle, rocket, rectangle, lightning. Circle, rocket, rectangle, lightning. Or lightning, rectangle. Circle, rocket, lightning, rectangle. Circle, rocket, lightning, rectangle. Circle, rocket, lightning, rectangle. Circle, rocket, lightning, rectangle. Got it! Nice! Doing good. Gotta say, I'm proud of myself. Okay. Let's get this done! Phew. My palms are sweaty. Alright. All it up. Bring him down. Bring my boy Dempsey down. Alright. Everyone, let's watch. Let's watch Dempsey come down. There he is in his rocket. He's cruising along. He's like, hey, I want to visit my friends down on Drys and Drux. So he's like, I'll stop by for a visit. And then he literally smacks right to the clock tower and lands in the main courtyard. This is why, viewers, you should not drink while driving a rocket. Because you'll crash into the bell tower like Dempsey. And probably get stuck in a capsule. Okay, so now
this
I do.
Is what you call commentary?
Yes. Alright. Quality entertainment. So I just need to do wisps again and start my keeper. And that's it. So I'm gonna get all my perks before I do that. I just want a little breather.
This guy's calling card is, I'm not gay, but 10 bucks is 10 bucks. These guys are trash. They reset their accounts so they could troll people. Like, the number one guy was dominating everyone, and he is level 15.
Alright, on the house. Very nice. Electric cherry. Wonderful. Would have killed for Widow's Wine. But I hope I don't get a little kick. I mean, it's not gonna matter, but still. These are actually all the perks I need. Or I wanted. I don't really need Widow's Wine or anything like that. I just wanted electric cherry and stamina up and then the floor. So that went wonderfully. This is all I need. I'm all set up. I can do wisps. Might as well. Look around. Okay, not quick revive. Hi. Decided to take a snack break a long time ago.
Yeah, what happened to that snack break, boy?
No time. We're doing DEEE.
How close are you?
I'm on the second to last step. I'm going back in time to get the panel for the keeper. Like, I'm doing the wisps for that.
Nice.
It's been a great game, ladies and gentlemen. Great game. A little under an hour right now. Oop. 204. Me and Caden, it was the derpiest thing. Me and Caden did an Easter egg attempt. And we didn't know that we had to put the panel down at double tap. So we were just sitting there, and we were killing zombies, and it's like, why aren't the souls going up? And then we realized, oh wait, we had to put the panel down. But by then it was like round 30, because we spent so long there just killing zombies. And we just gave up.
I'm so mad. We were going to do it that one time flawlessly, and then Caden's like, what, has you put down Wignawax?
Like, rip Caden. He's going to watch this, I bet. Maybe. I don't know. He doesn't like
it. He does. Yep. I hope he does.
Yeah. Okay, it's Samantha's globe. It's that globey globe.
You're Samantha's globe.
It's your mom, Samantha's globe.
Actually, my mom's not a globe. She's a person.
I could say the same.
Oh my gosh. Shadow Claws, I swear. Shadow Claws. Oh my gosh. When did Shadow Claws become trash? I remember them being good at one point. Now they're just... I just complete Garbo. Why? Don't you make Mama proud? Camping in the top with an HVK. You're a good boy. You're a good Call of Duty player. You make me super jelly. Man, I wish I was that good.
Oop, got it. My ears. Hurt my ears, you mooted yourself, Dylan. Anyway, he's gone, ladies and gentlemen, he's gone, he's doing something. Alright, we gotta get this thing. So we're gonna do, collects on this book, opens this, we get slab. Booyah. There's no Dr. Grove here. You know what it is here?
Rectofen.
Have you secured the 115?
Uh-huh.
Alright, Bobbin. Richthofen. Hello, American. Do you know about the Emperor?
I get wrecked often. American.
Apparently you do.
Do you know about the Emperor?
Them brekkie scrubs, my man. Hey, little buddy. Man, Panzer got wrecked.
American, do you have information about the Emperor? Emperor, praise. I take Emperor praise.
Praise.
Emperor praise.
Paikeru!
Istegru.
Commanderu.
Please put on.
Okay, snack break. Actually, though. Let's get this done, guys. Let us get this boy done.
I'm just gonna use the axe. I'm done trying. I'm just gonna use the axe.
And Rowdy, my Rowdy dude, he's getting triggered.
Every game I join, everyone's spamming Brekkie. The guy with Dark Matter just runs around spamming Brekkie.
Press F to pay respects, ladies and... Oh my god, where did he go? Where did the Keeper go? Oh, did he go down to... I think he may have gone down through Meal Kick. No, the door is closed. Where did he go? Where'd the Keeper... Please don't be Panzer. Okay, thank God. Where did the Keeper go?
Oh my. Oh, stop. I'm gonna install this game again. uninstall this game again.
Okay, he's not a double tap. Is he a new kick? I forget all the locations. Oh wait, yeah, I remember. He may be there. He's not at Meal Kick, he's there. He's there. If you catch my drift.
Oh, I'm just gonna brekkie everyone now. I'm done.
Brekkie. No.
Gotta brekkie them all.
Oh, that was close.
Just gotta brekkie them all.
Thank God for Nuke. That would have been rip-a-roni pepperoni for all of us there. Where are the zombies at?
I'm gonna brekkie him to death.
Put your paws up. I'm just a pop-up, don't know how to stop in my own little town. How do I still know this song? Yeah, I know. Four up there, I'm down here, don't pay me any attention. Still not done, apparently. Alright, there we go. Every round he is done. Okay, he's going to double tap. I'll meet him there. Reach you there, laddie. No Panzer. Very nice. Okay. Put the panel up. Whoa. Calm down, game. Where's... Where's my dude, Keeper? He's supposed to go down to... Maybe he's not here. May have gone down here. To... up here. Maybe. It's just a theory. Okay, he's not here. And he's at Meal Kick. Don't know how he got there. That's where he is. He's not at Meal Kick. Oh, I have to open the door for him. He's down here. No, holy crap. That was close. Oh my wow. Alright. Round 20. No Panzer, thank God. Whoa. Max ammo, finally. I'm gonna try to get an alchemical before I hit my thing. God, this takes a lot of kills. Nope. Death machine almost screwed me up. Come on, that's gotta be enough. They're all dying. Do I have to go through a whole round, no matter how many kills I get? So that seems to be a case here. It looks like he's ready. I think I just have to end the round. Yeah. You have to get him ready and then end the round. And then he goes. Okay, he's gonna go here. Yep. Uh-oh, Panzer sold that. Where is he? There he is. There's my laddie. Top of the morning!
Top of the morning to you, laddies. The green Irish pants on here.
Top of the morning to you, Panzer! That was pleasant.
Top of the morning to you, laddies.
Alright. Let's do this! Hoorah! Frickin' raw. Send this around. Alright. He's going to double tap. I'll follow you there, laddie. To the top of the morning!
Gonna get me a common supply droop.
That's nice. Real zesty. Put some queso on that. Maybe you could have some lemon zest.
I've always wanted a Vesper grip variant.
I always wanted a... Oh! Death was minutes away. Maybe if I fail.
Wait, what time is it?
Don't know. I'm too focused right now. I'll check in a second. Oh, Panzer sold that. Panzer sold that? Oh god! That scared me. He didn't stop from the... What in the world is going on? But I don't think I'm gonna fail considering the glitch or the loophole found. Where's the...
Oh, are you gonna use that? That's kind of cheating.
Shh. It's not cheating unless it's called cheating. All right, he's ready. He's ready for me to fight him, aren't you? Yeah, he is. Oh. Alright guys, we're getting ready for the boss fight! It's gonna happen! It's gonna go down! Caden just texted me. That moment when you have no friends to say happy birthday. Oh jeez!
Oh yeah, he's in Colorado still!
Rip. I'm gonna say happy birthday. There you go. Rip my boy Caden. He's everyone's boy. Even though we just roasted him. Oh!
didn't roast him. I just told him I'm mad because he didn't put the Ragnarok down. Even
no, 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 no. That you're like, oh geez, you're gonna be like, you're gonna be him, and then you're like, that's an insult. All right, here it is, guys. He's gonna just farm the pyramid. Rip Dr. Grub 2020, whenever this is. The wisps are gonna get him. There he goes. No, 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 Cortana, shut up. Go away. Hey, Cortana, go away. No, Cortana. Just shit. Alright, we did it, guys, we did it. Okay, he's ready. He's ready to fight him. We just gotta get NDE. And then, we'll be good. Dang it, unquenchable. What? No, no, no. Oh, Cortana almost ruined everything. It popped up with a notification saying Cortana is not able to start. Alright. Now these guys break my shield. And we're gonna go in the boss fight, guys! Alright. I wish I could get a max ammo. Here we go! Oh god, I did a bad thing. Here we go! We're in the boss fight, guys! Alright, I totally forgot what to do, so I'm gonna look it up right before he starts fighting with me. Alright, boss fight. Not gonna get it right.
To get down.
Thanks.
I mean, like, you're gonna do it either way, because you're cheating. But I just want to see how many times you get down.
What if I do it flawless?
You're still cheating.
Nah.
John's a cheater. He's glitching the boss fight.
So is you.
Rump 52 is... Yeah, but I've done it before, though. It's not like that was the first time I did it. I just want to see if that was true.
Yeah, right.
John, I finished all the Easter eggs by the time Revelations came out. Before this glitch was even possible.
Cool.
I think you're just jealous because I don't have to glitch.
Alright. Pens around. As well as skeletons. Here we go. Don't panic. Take it slow. Refill Ragnaroks. I don't like panzers. They're not nice. Oh, don't you dare flamethrower me, boy. Alright. I'm gonna keep these guys alive. So I get what I need. Right. Doing good. Doing swell. Not gonna down at all. It's a vow. I don't have anything with Blast Furnace, and I don't have monkeys. So I'm not gonna be able to fill this up very much. Okay. Too crowded. Panicked for no reason right now. Stand still. I'm gonna helmet off. Oh, no. Oh, God. Knock her down. Oh, I can't see anything. Oh, God. That was scary.
I'm just following this guy in like in my armored box car and trying to flip his car.
Okay. I'm very close, so I'm gonna kill these guys. I need ammo. Actually, no, I don't. I'm fine. Got him. Ragnaroks are done. Rack him! Got him. Still one left. Got it. Alright, nice. Doing well. Not downed yet so far. Might be a better zombies player than you, Dylan. If I pull this off. Maybe. I don't know.
No, John, you'll depends how never much... be a better zombies player than me.
Maybe. You never know.
I didn't even down a single time whenever I was doing the boss fight with the glitch.
I haven't downed.
I only downed time. Afterwards, when after I got the perkaholic.
Okay. I'm sweating.
This guy was trying to get in a plane and I threw a sticky bomb on and when he got
here
it,
we go. Second time. Please be accurate. Got it. Okay, shoot him. Shoot this bean. Got him. Oh, what? I had to finish him off. Dang it. I just have to kill skeletons. I'll have to hide behind the barrier soon. Because I don't have Ragnaroks ready for when he strikes. Oh God! Get behind. I better be behind. Okay, good. Yes. Nailed it. No downs so far. Or any downs.
He's taking my vehicle!
Keep running into these.
He's thinking, oh my gosh, I hate this guy. He got a cargo bomb and he's carrying my armored box car.
Whoa. No way.
I'm gonna ream this guy. Gonna ram him.
Hiding. God. I'm running out of ammo. Just. No, 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 I'm so close! Okay, whatever. It's not worth the risk. Okay, now I have enough. Just gotta wait for it. I'm stressed, dude. Okay, and now he's gonna do his little void skulls.
Okay. Dang, no, he saw me!
Oh. Got it. Boom. Get ready to get wrecked, my dude. Where is your face? Hey, buddy. Spam. Spam. I better have killed him. The kill. Okay, okay, good. Good, 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 got it. Got it. Then we get panzers, then I kill him again, and I'm done. No downs. Okay. Three panzers again. It's chill. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god! Smack me right in the face with a shock charge. God. Stupid shock charges. No. No. Oh. Oh. God. This is so stressful. He's close, he's close, he's close. Back it up there, ladder. Okay, almost halfway in our Ragnaroks. Oh boy. I'm gonna kill one. Oh. Okay. Panicking for no reason. Oh yeah, it gives you a lot of XP. I'm just gonna kill them all. Okay. Ready to get wrecked, Panzer? Oh god, there's more! No, 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 no. Do more keep spawning in? bro. Got him. Here we go. Final stand. No downs. Flawless game. Flawless boss fight.
You did it?
Not yet. I'm on the last step, though. I'm about to shoot him right in his ugly face. But I've practically done it. There's no way I can down at this point. Alright. No. No. No, sir. Alright. Okay. Shoot, spam! Got him! Yes? 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 Yeah! I did it! Woo! Nice. We did it, guys. We did it. What do I do now? So I take the summoning key, and I go to that place. Okay. We did it, guys. We did it. Alright! We're gonna blow up the moon! Woo! Oh my god. So I'll have a moment of silence for this amazing cutscene, blowing up the moon. And Dr. Grove. Jeez. Oh my god, look at that. I'm gonna screenshot that. We did it, guys! Ending cutscene!
You glitched it, though.
I didn't. I didn't down. It didn't matter.
You still had the glitch, though.
I didn't use it, though. So it doesn't count.
Preserves the subject's soul, your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death.
Yes. Oh my god. We did it. We did it. We did it. I'm so proud of myself. Nice. Frozen freedom. And we got the Bergolic! Oh my god! And we got the achievement. Where is it? The rare achievement. And Drazidrak, the one must be erased. We did it, guys! We beat the Easter egg! My first time ever. Now, I'm gonna keep this game to go for a very high round, but I'm gonna keep my Xbox on in the meantime. But, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like and comment. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys! Yes!